Hey guys, so today's video is going to be all about this wig right here. And this wig, this is probably one of the best wigs I've ever just taken directly out the box and plopped on my head. Like, there was no, like, getting this wig together. There was no, like, having to pluck hairs. There was no having to bleach the knots. There was no having to, you know, put powder on your scalp or anything. This wig came ready. Ready to play. And mama was ready. So this is their 18-inch loose wave wig, and it is 150% density. So this wig is all about the fake scalp method and about having these itsy bitsy little knots. Because you put it on, you don't see nothing. There's like, you see, like when you're all up on my head, yeah, sure, you may see a few little knots here and there, but you're not really seeing like a whole lot. It looks really natural. Like, it looks real. It just looks really good. I love this. Like, I haven't felt this way about a wig in a long time. Not at all. But this one right here, this is doing something for me. This is just making me feel real cute. Just, I like it. But yeah, so you can go wherever you like and it looks like real scalp. You can pull this up, like, you can do whatever. You can get you a little, you want a ponytail, you can do that because you have options with this hair. If you do decide to purchase this wig or any other wig from Victoria's Wig, you can use my code TLB15 to save $15 off of your order. But this wig is basically just, it is phenomenal. Like, I have no issues. The only thing I wish was a little bit different, and that, you know, people have preferences. This is just a preference. This is not nothing. This is not a negative per se. It's just my own personal preference. I just want a little bit thicker. Like, I need a little bit more density. I need like maybe 180, maybe possibly 200, but I just really like this wig. I really like this wig so far. I can't say enough good things about this hair. So this wig comes with two combs in the front, and a comb in the back, and adjustable strap, and an elastic band that hooks to the back. I actually lost my elastic band, so I cannot show you how it hooks in, but it actually has little eyelets on either side of the wig that the band can actually hook into. If I would not have lost mine, I could have used that as well on my head, especially if you want to pull it up. That makes, you know, it tightens up the very nape area a lot for you. Personally, I could not really wear the combs because my head is on the larger side. My head is on the larger side, and a lot of y'all know that from watching my videos. So I just added some Got to Be Glue spray and just blow dried it, and then just kind of tied it down a little bit and called it a day, and I'm good to go. Like, it ain't going nowhere. I probably could have added a little bit more glue though, because I did not glue it all the way down, like right here. But I know I wasn't gonna really wear it for a lot of days because I go back to work Friday, and I don't need to be doing my job with this kind of wig on, because this wig is too cute to be messing up. One, say if I got in a fight, I don't want them pulling out my good scalp. This is some good scalp on this wig. Like, I don't want this messed up. I don't want this mess up. This is just, I just really like this hair. It is gorgeous. Thanks again to Victoria's Wig for sending me this hair. I love it, and I hope you send me some more hair with this fake scalp and this pre-plucked hairline, and we will be best friends forever. I will review your wigs every month for you if you want me to, because this, this hair is amazing. This is doing something for me. So anyway, guys, thanks again for watching. And I hope to see you back soon. And I will put Alex, I will pop Alex in some of these videos to come too, because yeah, if he acts right. But anyway, guys, thanks again for watching, and I'll talk to you later.